Mr. Yas came to me because I had treated somebody in his family with a unique problem. He was a known patient of rheumatic heart disease, but over months his problems have become so bad that he had symptoms at rest. He couldn't do much even inside the house. Lying down itself was so tough for him in spite of medications.
सांस लेने में दिक्कत थी और वजन उठाने में ऊपर दम चढ़ता था और तकलीफ होती थी। चार पांच साल से मैं ऐसे ही एडजस्ट करके चल रहा था। फिर एक बार मैं अक्षय कोला में आके बताया, ईसीजी और एको कराया उधर। उसने बोला आपको हार्ट का प्रॉब्लम है, आपको इलाज कराना है। तो हमने यहाँ मणिपाल आए, डॉक्टर से मिले और उन्होंने कहा ये तीन वाल का प्रॉब्लम है, बहुत ही डेंजर है। एक ही बोले,
फॉर माई सरप्राइज, फॉर फर्स्ट टाइम इन माई लाइफ आई सॉ ए पेशेंट हुज ऑल द फोर वाल्स वर अफेक्टेड इन द रूमेटिक प्रोसेस। वी डू सी पेशेंट्स कमिंग विद वन वाल अफेक्टेड वेरी वेरी कॉमनली, मे बी टू वाल्स नेक्स्ट, बट three or four valves getting affected is extremely, extremely rare. Incidence may be even less than 1 in 5,000 or 6,000 patients with rheumatic heart problems itself. All the valves were narrow. And also, the strength of his heart contractility had come down. So, we have a sick patient in the month of Ramadan when he's fasting. COVID lockdown. He requires an operation as early as possible. So we have the discussions with them. Yes, this is the only way for survival. There's no point in waiting too long because that would take away his liver and kidney, etc. They agreed because there was no other way of treating him. We went ahead, planned everything, went ahead with the operation. In the operation, we replaced his three valves. His mitral, his aortic and his tricuspid valves were replaced with mechanical valves because he's just 37-38 years old, young man. And his pulmonary valve, we could open it up, which worked quite well. He did very well in the post-operative period. Contrary to all our belief, he never required any other additional kind of hemodynamic support or something like that, and we could discharge him by 8th-9th day.
Treatment bahut bhari hai, doctors bahut bhari hai, aur ek पैदा हुए बच्चे की जरा देखते हैं, बहुत ही अच्छे हैं, वेरी वेरी गुड डॉक्टर्स हैं, बहुत ही अच्छा मैनेजमेंट है, बहुत तारीफ के काबिल है।
We are quite happy that this man we could help in this difficult situations. Those patients who have got significant health problems, maybe heart, maybe kidney, maybe liver, maybe cancer, if not attended before COVID takes our life, these diseases themselves may take our life. I think people should judge their symptoms, work with their physicians, work with their hospitals, and should not refrain, in my opinion, from taking the necessary treatment like our young man did, so that we can survive.